Hello, each and every one of you. I am the Dance Alive Dancer. Here's a new change for it. Here's a new switch on an old problem. Faith Family Life Church. No, not Faith Family. Faith Family Life Church. Sorry, Gary. But, Faith Family Life Church. This time, they're coming after me. I'm getting messages online. Come and sit with us. You need to be where we're at. Come and sit down. We're saving seats for you and all this kind of different stuff. And like I said, you know, they've obviously heard of me. Of course, they've heard of me. Everybody has. And don't you get sick and tired? Now, you're going to see the video in a minute. Don't you get sick and tired of these people saying, that I'm a bad person, I shouldn't be here, I need to change who I am, my dance is wrong, my transgender is wrong, so blah, 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 blah. Doesn't that sound like a gobbly, goobly globby to you? I mean, they're after me. I've never been there, I've never heard of the place before. They're after me, online, chasing after me, so they can change who I am. You know, me being transgender, that's not acceptable, you know what I mean? You know what, watch the video. I'll talk to you about it afterwards. Watch the video. I found the place. That's all this is, me just searching it out. I found it. And watch the video. Hello, I am the Dance Alive Dancer, and we are checking out this Faith Family Life
Church. In 0.1 miles, turn left on Flagstaff Parkway
West. Telling me where to go. We are checking out this Faith Family Life Church, the one that keeps sending
turn
me the messages.
Turn left on Frank Scott Parkway West.
That's where we're going right now. We're checking out this Faith Family Life Church.
2.8 miles, then turn right on
Northbound West. I am the Dance Alive Dancer, and that's the one that keeps giving me all those messages. Well, honey, we programmed into this machine, and we're going to go there and see what it's all about. I'll meet you there. Hello, I am the Dance Alive Dancer. Sitting at the stoplight right now, and we're going to check out Faith Family Life Church. No, not Faith Family Church. Faith Family Life Church. Because they keep sending me messages. I'm going down there to find out what it's all about. Got a program in my machine, and hey, we're going to see what happens. Go with the flow, and we're going to check out what this place is all about to keep messaging me. The cam! Hold on. Apparently this place is right close, not very far down, so here we are. We got the cam, got the car camming.
In 0.4 miles, turn left on Westfield Plaza Drive.
We're about to see what this place is about.
On left.
Faith Family Life Church. We're about to see what this place is about. Ain't no church, couldn't be no church here.
Turn left on Westfield Plaza Drive.
Oh, I just went past it. Shit, here, we'll fix that. We'll fix that, we'll just turn around.
Arriving at address 7248, on left.
Yeah. Now you can tell me again. This is it right here. There ain't no church here. This is crazy. I don't know what the hell this is. Here it says where it's at. There ain't no, you see a church here? I don't see anything here. You're seeing this with me. You see a church here? Dropped? Hold on. I'm gonna ask this guy. Excuse me. You ever heard of a place called Faith Family Life Church? Right there? Okay, let's see what this is about. What do you know about that? There it is. We're there, honey. Hold on, let's pull around and get a... better view of that. Yeah, there we are. What it's about, who knows? There it is, there's your place. We're supposed to video that. Faith Family Life Church. I'm gonna have some visitors here in a minute here. No, they ain't gonna. That's it, right there. No one there. Okay. Well, we made it sit here. Here's your Faith Family Life Church. Found it. There's really nothing in there. It's an empty freaking building. But like I said I was going to check it out. Now we're on our way to the other place. So, Faith Family Life Church. Okay. So, this is the Dance of Life Dancer, and here we are. This is the old Kmart Plaza, actually. We're here, and I've checked it out, and we're going to check further into this. We're going to phone call these people, and we're going to check, find out what's going on with this thing. So, okay. I can see I got, oh, that's somebody else. Some Faith Family Life Church. There's such a place. So, I checked it out. We're going to go back to the other place and hit my other appointment now. So, there you are. I checked it out. Let's get out of here. It's not like... these people want to tell me that I'm a bad person too, see? That's why they're chasing after me. This is a Kmart. This is what Kmart used to be. Right there. That's this plaza right here, Westfield Plaza. Alright. So much. Hello each and every one of you. Again, this is the Dance of Life Dancer. You've seen the video. There's nothing to the video except I found where the place was at. After all, they were calling for me and told me to come there and come there and come there and come there. I mean, I got, I don't know how many messages. We're saving seats for you. Come here. So and so and so and so. So, hey, don't blame me if I actually take you up on it and come there. There was nobody there, of course. I just found the place. That's all. But here's why they want me there. They want me there because I'm transgender. I'm a sinner. I ain't no good, you know. My dance of life. Oh, I should change that. I'm wrong and I'm a bad person because of who I am. And, you know, da, 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 da. You know the violins. You can hear them playing, you know. I'm a bad person because I'm transgender. That's against God. So on and so on and so on. They don't accept me. They want me there so they can throw me out and call the police on me and all this stuff, you know. Boo, 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 boo. You know how it goes. You know what I mean. Faith Family Life Church. Jeez, these people all have the same name, don't they? They want to save me from myself. Meaning, save me from Susan. After all, Susan's a bad person. You know, all transgenders are a bad person. No, I didn't say that. Faith Family Life Church. These people are saying that. That's why they're so, you know, pursuing after me. But here's a different one. I've never been to the place before. They're coming after me. They're sending me messages on here. Facebook and email and all that stuff. And then they fix it where I can't respond to them. By blocking all of the, you know, messaging system. And then I can, you know, the... send me a message, oh, come and have a seat with us. So don't blame me if I actually come there and check out what this is about. Because you have my attention now. You people out there, you Faith Family Life and all this, you can't accept me because of who I am. That's the problem. I visited, you know, how many churches? Probably 2,473 of them in the past 9 to 10 years. And they're all alike. I gotta change who I am. I gotta sit down and shut up, and I can't be the dance of life. And me being Susan is wrong, and transgender is wrong. And oh, I can hear the fiddles and the violins. They're playing that sweet old sad song every single time. They need to get me there so they can throw me down on the floor and pray for me and pray Susan out of me. Good luck. See if that really actually works. I mean, the only thing that does is piss me off. So, you searched for me, you wanted me, you kept sending me messages, so here I am. Faith Family Life Church. I'm here. You got my attention, honey. I know what your message is going to be. I am Susan. I'm not supposed to be Susan. You can't accept me because of who I am. You want me to go change who I am? All LGBTs and transgenders are going to hell. Oh, let me think of some other ones. I'm no good. I'm a monster. I'm this and I'm that. I'm this. Does that all sound familiar to you? But you want the chance to tell me in person, don't you? I'm not going to cheat you out of that. Go ahead and tell me how bad I am. Faith Family, Life Church, any other church. You got my attention. Enjoy the night. You want to know something? Here's the fiddle in the middle of that music, though, that you don't like to hear. Not once has any of you people ever sat down to listen to who I really am. Do you know that? Are you listening at Faith Family Church, Faith Family Life Church? The fiddle and the wrench in the fiddle is this. Not one of you people has ever sat down and listened to my story. Not one of yous. Without twisting this and that or not understanding who I really am. You're so quick to judge me. Say that I am no good and I'm a transgender and I'm going to hell and oh, you need to go reach down and pray for me and throw me on the floor and blah, 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 blah. It's the same game. It's the same toys every time. You cannot accept me for who I am and you want to know something? You don't even know who I am other than the hype you're hearing. Never sat down. Not one of you churches have ever sat down to listen to my story. I'm a lost soul. I'm going to hell because of who I am. Oh. Anyway, you got my attention. But let me make this out clear. I'm not the one that came to you this time. You are the one that came to me. So don't blame me if I show up. And which I found the place. You got my attention. Good night. Oh, by the way, I don't judge people like you do. That's not what the Dance of Life is about. You might want to actually find out what I'm about before you condemn me, Faith, Family, Life, or anybody else. Thank you. Good night.